Hello everyone. When we delete WhatsApp photos, sometimes some important photos or videos are deleted by mistake. But don't worry, there are ways we can restore them. In today's video, we will explain how to recover deleted WhatsApp messages. The first method, WhatsApp can be linked to your iCloud account to keep backups of the app. In this way, you can recover deleted WhatsApp messages from iCloud backup. Step 1. Check if you have automatic backups enabled. Step 2. If yes, then uninstall the WhatsApp app. And make sure to verify your phone number after reinstalling. Step 3. Just click on Recover Chat History, and after the recovery process is complete, you will retrieve your deleted WhatsApp messages. The second method. Apart from the solutions above, you can also recover deleted WhatsApp messages from your entire iCloud backup. You must make sure you have enough storage space in your iPhone to store data in iCloud backup files. Step 1. Open Settings. General. Reset. Erase all content and settings. Step 2. Click Erase Now. Enter your password to confirm. Step 3. Go to Settings on your device. Tap Restore from iCloud Backup, then sign into iCloud. Step 4. Select the backup file that contains the deleted WhatsApp messages you want to restore. But this method will cause the current data on the iPhone to be overwritten. Third method. Using the third-party data recovery software iMyFone DBack. Although you need to pay, is safe, reliable, and cost-effective. You only need one software price to get iPhone, Android, computer, and app data recovery functions. Let's see. Connect your device. Once recognized, select WhatsApp and you can click Scan to continue. After scanning, you can read and preview the data to find the exact WhatsApp messages you need. Then select the message and click Recover to Device or Recover to Computer. Have you got your answer? If you think our video is helpful, don't forget to thumbs up.